game plan coming up.
I do.
Tell me what that was like to work on.
It was such a blast. Well, first of all, it was in Boston, and I've never been to Boston, so it was so much fun, a beautiful city, and of course, The Rock is awesome. He is such a nice guy, and I was kind of intimidated at first because I'd been watching Keira Sedgwick forever, and I'm like, oh God, I don't know, do I have the chops? And she was so cool. I mean, it was a really comfortable, fun set, and it was so like funny. Just not only the script, but like the offset stuff. Everyone has a great rapport, so I'm really excited.
So who do you play?
I play the nanny to The Rock's daughter in the movie, and I'm not necessarily qualified. I'm a bit of a ditz, but you know, it was a blast to play that part. I'm not a real ditz, I promise.
So you don't have to do any nanny research then, since you weren't supposed to be qualified.
No, actually, I think it's best that I didn't do any nanny research, because if I did, it might not look as good.
Now, you said he was fun to work with. So what is he like on the set, seriously?
Oh my God, he's such a nice guy. I was nervous. I'm 20, but I've been, you know, going with my parents for jobs for quite a while. It's still kind of new to go by myself, especially to a city I've never been to. So I was kind of scared, and all these like really great actors and wonderful writers, and everyone's been working for so long. So I was a little bit nervous, and he made it so comfortable, and it was really nice. And he joked around with me, and it was really easy to loosen up. Yeah.
Are you a football fan?
I mean, my dad's a football fan, so I've watched, you know, my whole life, but it's definitely more my dad's thing than mine. I'm an ice skating fan. Is that bad?
That's not bad at all. So did The Rock ever do that thing with his eyebrow on the set?
I caught it a few times. I think it just comes naturally, right? I don't know, after doing it for so many years. Yeah.
What's next for you after this?
Well, I've done a few indies. You know, we'll see. You never know with indies. I've been taking up my time with that. We'll see where it goes. But pilot season's coming up, so I'm super excited. Yeah, we'll see.